Sims, your thoughts on the game?
I think it was a good game, you know, for the first game of the season. It was a bit rusty in the first game, but it was good to get minutes and out balls. And yeah, it was a good hit out for the first game.
Any takeouts on the performance?
Nah, it's the first game, you know, you can't read a lot out of a first game of the season, but it's more just about getting the minutes just to prepare for next week's going to be a big one, obviously. So yeah, we're just looking towards that.
Judging from today's performance, how do you think, are you confident about your first game next week, your first official game for the season?
Yeah, we're always confident, and you know, it was a good game for us. Both games actually won, so we're just happy and looking forward to next week. That's going to be the big test for us, so if we just pitch up for next week, we'll be fine.
And your aspirations for the season, like, what?
As a team.
Yeah, as a team, and of course for yourself.
We just quietly confident, you know. We just want to take certain boxes within our team, and yeah, we're confident. But we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, perhaps win the cup, yes, no, and win the cup.
The cup. I don't think we're just looking to take our boxes. You know, we're not looking that far. We'll take it every game at a time and see how it goes, basically.
All right, thank you, Sim.
Pleasure.